Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to take you through the Mythic Plus Dungeons, a plus 15 Halls of Valor, a plus 15 Shadow Moon Burial Grounds, and a plus 14 the Knockant Offense of the season and explain their mechanics. This video can serve as your guide to get into Mythic Plus keys and understand what mechanics you need to be careful of. Before we get into it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more gaming content.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Positive. Range 5. 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 Range fire. Range 5. 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 Positive. Range 5. 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 Negative. Range 5. 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 Positive. Range 5. 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 Positive. Range 5. 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 Positive. Range 5. 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 Positive. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Look out for more of my Mythic Plus runs on the channel with different point of views. Do offer your opinion on these runs in the comment section. I would love to hear what you have to say. Thanks for watching.